Chemical engineering is well suited for battery research. This is because a chemical engineer's main job is to design the processes essentially to make batteries, from the raw materials and extracting them and processing them to how we package and then sort of run a battery plant. The recycling process is also a big part of chemical engineering, is how do we tear down the batteries and you know, use less energy to recover precious materials and things like that to make them more energy efficient. There are several challenges with existing lithium-ion batteries. So these include the sustainability of the materials and how we extract them, like lithium and cobalt. There's challenges with the energy density, so that means like how far, you know, your electric vehicle might be able to drive on a charge. So we need safer materials. We know lithium-ion batteries can catch fire, as well as how do we increase fast charge times. We've recently established the Ontario Battery Electrochemistry Research Centre. The aim of the centre is really to, you know, advance both academic research as well as industry research on lithium-ion and in particular next-generation battery technologies. We'd love to foster sort of an environment where SMEs or big companies can come in and work with our researchers and our permanent staff to show investors and other stakeholders that the battery technologies they're developing are real and perform at the level required for industry. It's really a great time, you know, to be a student and working on battery research, right? And there's so many directions that we can take and so many new technologies to work on. And I'm really excited to see, you know, sort of what the next best thing is in batteries. What are you going to be putting in your electric vehicle and, you know, how are you going to make your cell phone last for a week?